I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgar.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Crowther?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Are you sure?
Well, you're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm done, I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well... we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.